Sara Ainembabazi from Isingiro village in Igomanda parish, who we phoned at the facility for her second maternal experience, caused the struggle she encountered during her first delivery on the 22nd of April
2019.
The intervention of the bank will see a changed story for the residents in the area, most healthcare service delivery. According to the Rubanda District Health Officer Dr. Abdon Birungi, service delivery at the health center has been limited by poor infrastructure. He is optimistic that with the boost from the bank, the better experience will be realized.
We had a bed, we had a ward which had eight bed capacity, which means that on average 13 patients would occupy one bed per month, and if you calculate, it means that each patient was only taking here 2 days, yet these mothers come here to wait and spend here a week. So in terms of infrastructure, we are not doing well.
Henry Musasizi, a state minister of finance in charge of general duties, who doubles as the member of parliament, Rubanda East, in his address, expressed his gratitude to the Bank of Uganda for extending and enabling this project in the area. Musasizi promised to ensure that other challenges in the health sector in the district are addressed as soon as possible.
The district has already passed a resolution to upgrade Muko Health Center to a general hospital.
The Deputy Governor of Uganda said that the project was in fulfillment of their community social responsibility interest to see safe motherhood in the country.
By the commemoration of the Central Bank's Golden Jubilee in 2016, the Bank of Uganda staff joined well wishers and stakeholders in the charity work to raise funds for aiding maternal and child health care in the communities that host central bank branches across the country. This is because every woman has a right to give birth in a well-equipped health facility.
Hamura Health Center 4 is the only referral point for all the 13 health centers in Rubanda East, while the other bigger facility is Muko Health Center 4 in Rubanda West Constituency. Story by Job Namanya for the news.